and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to shoot fire.
Time for battle, time for reckoning. Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power. Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight. Not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
So he's been called the Kingslayer, right? The Architect, the Messiah. How about we give him a new nickname, Mr. Delusional?
Oh, bite your tongue, Cole. There is nothing delusional about this man. Seth Rollins has earned everything. It just happens that everyone else is jealous.
Multiple Universal and WWE title reigns. He's won the Royal Rumble and Money in the Bank.
You know, there was a time when Seth Rollins used to feed off the energy of the WWE Universe. Now he's just happy celebrating all of his accomplishments alone.
Introducing the challenger from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian. And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins!
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. But what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Ouch. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Face full of turnbuckle.
And Rollins capitalizes. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Brutality.
Now trampling the opposition.
Just ruthless.
Priest timed that one.
And to
still rallying.
Corey, there's plenty of things you can say about what makes Seth Rollins an exceptional superstar. But what stands out to you in this match?
For me, Seth's standout feature is his in-ring genius. When everyone else is playing checkers, Rollins is playing chess. I'm sure Seth's developed a unique, foolproof strategy for this matchup, and you know he's been putting it into action when he's making deliberate, targeted attacks on his opponent.
Shifted to Priest.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
South of heaven.
Here's the pin total on the line.
Go. 1, 2.
Champ barely gets a shoulder up at 2.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Wind him up. Boom. Knock him down. Ouch.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
Drop kick. The challenger is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And Priest fends him off. Quick exchange of counters there.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He's going for it all.
Watch out.
That's gotta be it.
2.
A kick out at 2.
He just won't give up.
From the middle rope.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
What a counter.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Gets him in position.
This is not going.
Wow, it's perched up top. What's coming next?
Oh, no.
No way.
No way.
Superplex.
Not done yet.
Falcon. Is it enough? A two. He kicks out at 2.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Rollins knows just what he needs to do to end this. Good technique reversing Rollins. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Look out!
Another one bites the dust.
Makes it to the champ.
2, 3.
Seth Rollins keeps his title and doesn't look like it's going anywhere right now.
Here is your winner and still World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
Seth Rollins made it a win.